Frankie's icy day. It was a cold, icy day on the island of Sodor. Ice and snow was nearly everywhere. Frankie was coming from the mainland. She was to help out on the Captain Trover's railway. Hey, for a while, she was very excited. Oh, this is so much fun. Be careful on the icy track, Frankie.
You're slipping, you're sliding.
Oh, thanks for the warning, Thomas. Don't worry, I'm always careful. Hopefully I am. Frankie has done the line. She soon came to a patch of ice. She was thinking about the wonders of Sodor. Soon she started slipping and sliding along the track. Whoa! The ice was slipping. People had very slidey. Whoa! No! Frankie slid it all the way to a patch of ice that had laid on the track. Wow! She crashed right into it! Ice crashed all over. She was stuck. Oh no! She felt like a snow engine. Oh, this is not good. At all. I slipped and slid. I get into trouble. Hello, Fred. Oh, a Sheena. Thank goodness you're safe. I'll try and wash the ice out of the window. Sure. I'll give it a try. A shimmer pasta sub. But it wasn't enough. The ice was hard. Oh.
Don't worry, Frankie. Are you fine? Are you after now? Cold, frosty, but yeah.
I can go and get help if you want.
Yeah, thank you, Ashima.
Ashima has quickly back to the yard. To pick up the rose garden. Frankie's rescue. Don't worry, Frankie. We'll lift you out of the ice in no time. Ashima used the crane and lifted Frankie onto a flat bed.
Thank you, Ashima. No problem, Frankie.
Let's get you to the diesel work so you can get your engine up
gently frosted.
Oh, yes, please.
Need you try to listen to what Tommy's told you?
Yes. Not your fault. The rails are very icy.
Thanks. I answer Shima for pulling me back onto the line again. You know, if you're ever in trouble, you can always call me for help.
And the little Indian tank engine
pulled Frankie all the way back to the diesel works.